Hi, my name is Amy Jaramillo, and I'm the founder of BodyScience.life, and we are a cure-focused medical clinic. What do? We test and find the root cause of what's making people sick, so it can be treated, reversed, cured. Attention deficit is probably one of the number one things that I see in clinic. Parents bringing their children in, children that are smart, but having difficult time focusing and concentrating. Children that are being prescribed medication. Sometimes they need it, most of the time they don't. What's really going on behind the scenes? Well, I think what we know in general in the field of science at this point, it's an epidemic of inflammation. And inflammation is what's causing all these allergies, all these problems. Difficulty with attention deficit, focus and concentration. Think back to when you were a kid. For me, there were so few children in my school that had allergies. For me, my standard lunch was a cheese sandwich, right? Gluten and dairy, the same two things that we think to remove from the average children's diet. Is that food good or bad? It's neither. What is true is when you have a child that has inflammation, those foods can become toxic. Here's the thing. There are so many other triggers, other foods that could be a problem for your child. What happens when your child eats those kinds of food? And they develop a chronic immune reaction for the next 7 to 10 days, because that's how chronic immune works, right? They get allergies. They are at higher risk of developing asthma. They're at the highest risk of developing things like attention deficit. And even autism now has been linked to inflammation. What do? Well, there's a number of things, but I'll tell you the starting point to find out for your child which foods they're developing reactivity to. What we use is a scientifically proven testing approach to uncover the food sensitivities one person at a time. And I can tell you, we've had a tremendous amount of success with the children that we see and adults as well. Inflammation is one of the most common reasons for difficulty with focusing and concentrating, in addition to eczema, psoriasis, asthma, and all kinds of allergies. If you're concerned that inflammation is impacting your child or yourself, please click on the link below and learn more.